much for all of your feedback from last video, and we truly appreciate all your support. And I heard some of you think last episode was a little difficult. So in today's video, we're going to talk about something very, very simple and important and mostly used: expression manners. All right, from this side of the board, I wrote thank you, you're welcome, sorry, and it's okay. So let's first look at thank you.
谢谢.
One more time.
谢谢.
After saying thank you, of course, we're going to say you're welcome.
不客气. 不客气.
Easy, right? Now let's practice.
All right, Max, can I have my pen, please?
Of course, here you go.
Ah, 谢谢.
不客气.
Next, sorry, and it's okay. Sorry.
对不起. 对不起.
It's okay.
没关系. 没关系.
Thank you for your pen.
Oh, 对不起, 没关系.
Last but not least, let's review.
谢谢.
不客气.
Oh, 对不起,
没关系.
All right, that's all for this video. Please comment down below of what would you like to learn in Chinese. And stay tuned, more videos are coming. All right, so this is Nina. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.